Nagamani's son was only a year old when her husband died of jaundice. She had no one to turn to for help. For 6 years, Nagamani worked long hours at several low-paying jobs.
Sometimes, my son and I wouldn't have anything to eat. I felt so sorry for him.
Then the head of a CBN tailoring center found out about Nagamani and her son. She asked Nagamani to join their sewing class. Nagamani and several other women graduated. Then CBN surprised them all with their very own sewing machines.
I now work at home as a tailor. I make enough money to buy my son healthy food and send him to a better school. I can do all these things because of the sewing machine and the training you gave me.